The Me Too movement and the women who have stood up and disclosed sexual assaults and publicly has given Kathryn a lot of courage and has, to a great extent, enabled her to come forward.